No holding back.
There.
Pushing it.
Okay, let's go.
I'm up for anything! Get your ass out of here!
I didn't need to be so messy.
Over there!
Huh? That a way out?
I'm almost afraid to go back. To see it with my own eyes.
Diva.
Come on.
You're alive!
Still in one piece?
Who else made it out?
I wish I knew. Sorry.
Oh, it's fine.
I'm just glad you survived. Gives me hope for the others.
This is bad. I don't even know where to start. We need able-bodied men and women.
Damn it! You find your friends?
I really hope that all my friends are okay.
I'm sure they are, honey. Don't worry.
Never know what you're gonna run into out there.
best be prepared. Careful out there.
Sector 7, huh?
Yeah. Left a few things behind.
I see. I know it's not much, but it's all I got. Godspeed.
Let's see what's on the other side.
Finally, I can use some fresh air.
Closer.
Hello! Is there anyone out there that needs some help? My God.
Just a little more. Come on. Come on.
It won't budge!
Make room!
Mara! You're alive!
With me. Ready?
Great job, guys.
Thank you!
I can't tell you how relieved I am to see you. So, what now?
Don't know. Find something, anything to do.
Been back to the bar yet?
No.
Maybe you should go take a look?
Okay. First the bar, then the rest.
Careful. The roads are a mess. Watch your step or you'll wind up in a hole.
Hello! Anybody
I take it
there?
That little Marlene's safe and sound. That little girl's a hell of a lot stronger than you might think.
Anybody out there?
Hey! Hey! We're here to help! If you can hear me, shout!
Can you hear me? Anyone there?
Hey! Hey!
Tifa,
dead.
Hear that?
That's Wedge's cat.
What?
Let's follow it.
Ready? 1, 2, 3!
Is this all that's left of Wedge's place?
Hey! We're coming down! Stay right where you are!
This place reeks of Shinra.
Wedge?
Wedge! Tifa! Cloud! Shout if you can hear me! Hey! If there's no path, you gotta make one. Bitch, hang in there.
How long it take them to build all this beneath our feet?
You're going down, one way or another! They dug halfway to hell. You really want to throw down with me? Oh yeah, another one in the bag. Not going down without a fight. Damn it. Da 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 da
Climb another damn ladder.
Yeah.
Tougher than people think. Probably sleeping soundly, dreaming about his cats.
You're right. We should treat him to a nice meal when he gets back. He's close.
Don't look now, but it's about to get real. Suck it. What? Fire at one off! Don't stop now! Don't stop till it's
done! Seize the deal! Bingo! You're up!
Need my help, do you? Can't you sleep there? Oh yeah! Another one in the bag! Ain't nothing we can't handle!
Gotta work together! Nothing faster. To it!
Ain't no thing!
That's the way to do it!
Gotta stay on my toes if I'm gonna make it out of here alive.
He's okay.
You sure?
Mm-hmm.
Making me worry like that. I'd kick your ass if you didn't look like shit. Thank God.
Thank you. Okay, let's go. What is this?
Barret!
Thank you.
Okay, cover me!
Take that! Yeah. Big bang!
just did. Feel it fucked up now. Time to go to town on this thing. And you giving me orders? So how'd you manage to track us down?
Followed the trail of bullet holes. There's nobody else I know who leaves that kind of mess.
We need to get him somewhere safe. Everything else can wait until after.
Agreed. Let's go.
Cloud.
Good kitty.
Take Wedge back for me. I'm gonna look around for the others. He made it, didn't he? They could still be alive.
I saw them both at the pillar. Jesse and Biggs. Saw how bad they were hurt. I'm sorry, but...
Don't.
they've returned to the planet.
They were supposed to return to us. But if we stop now, they'll never let us live it down. So, we carry that weight. I'm sorry. I truly am. We had no other place to go, and...
I would never leave a wounded man out on the street.
Elmira, I know what you said, but you have to let us go after Aerith.
Not this again.
We found an underground Shinra lab, where they've done human testing. This wasn't the first time, and it won't be the last. I know these people, and I know they're never gonna let Aerith go. She's the last living ancient on the planet. Think about what that means to Shinra's scientists. Especially to that son of a bitch, Hojo. We're all just numbers and meat
Enough!
To him. But...
Please, I need some time to think. You've all had a long day. Why don't you go upstairs and get some rest?